Here I have a 1991 Jetta diesel engine somebody gave me. Hanging up at my shop from the ceiling. I'm going to see if this thing will start. A diesel engine doesn't need much to make it go. Just a battery, a wire to the glow plugs, a wire to the fuel shut off the ejector pump, and some booster cables to the starter motor. That's it. So, let's see what's going to happen. First thing I'm going to do is put the wire on the battery cable to warm up the glow plugs. This wire is getting quite hot. Glow plugs use a lot of hydro. Ouch. Here we go to see if it starts. That's a good motor I got for free. I have two fuel bottles. This one puts the fuel in, this one takes the fuel out. I want to rev it. Transmission works. Stinks in here now. Now if I want to turn it off, I just unhook the one wire. He's done for. Tested, A1. Dave's Farm Shop. Cameraman, my son, Adam.